As a large Peanuts fan, this is a show that's near and dear to me for a number of reasons. After seeing it all these years on television, it's an honor to finally own it on Blu-ray. First airing December 9th, 1965, the story follows an increasingly depressed Charlie Brown as the Christmas season approaches, trying to find the true meaning of Christmas through all the glamour and commercialism. The gang lets him direct their Christmas play and tasks him to find a flash Christmas tree, which of course results in humiliation, before Linus the Wise breaks it down for Charlie Brown, making things all right, bringing clarity to the holiday season with the true meaning of Christmas. The animation is simple, dare I say crude at times, but this traditional kind of animation is the type I respect and most admire, no matter how crude it may be. Each frame is hand-drawn and painted, and every background is hand-painted. It's no wonder I get mad when people laugh, in a bad way, at shows like this or other low-budget cartoons from the 60s and 70s. They aren't flashy, but it takes a hell of a lot of work to produce animation like this. It still deserves respect, not mockery. The average 8-minute Looney Tunes short, for example, contains 5,000-plus individual hand-drawn and painted sheets of animation, and this is a 25-minute show. Though you can tell they saved a lot by reusing animations, it's still a lot of work. The voice acting is really cute. That's the best way I can describe it. Having actual kids providing the voices was a perfect choice. Linus with a slight lisp, Lucy with her bad attitude. Sally Brown practically sounds like a baby, asking her big brother to write out a letter to Santa for her, telling Santa, if her list is too complicated, just send money. It's such a cute and funny scene. The Vince Guaraldi Trio probably didn't know at the time what an iconic soundtrack they had on their hands. It's not only a great soundtrack and Christmas album, but also a great jazz album on its own. You can almost picture Schroeder playing on his piano when you listen to it. Some of my favorite parts include Sally's letter, when Snoopy's mocking Lucy on the stage, when Snoopy's annoying Lucy and Schroeder dancing on his piano, then Lucy keeps asking him to play a proper version of Jingle Bells, when Charlie Brown puts the Christmas ball on the tree and thinks he's killed it, that's always funny. The end scene where the kids are singing and it looks like they're howling at the moon. I've never seen that before. That's something unique and oddly funny. And of course, who can forget that iconic dance sequence during the Christmas play rehearsal? And Vince Guaraldi's score mixes together perfectly with the whole show. Overall, this show is one of the icons of Christmas specials, and is especially special to me. Everyone has their list of must-watch favorites over the holiday season, and this one is at the top of my list. Thank you so much for watching 3AM Reviews. Let me know what your experience is with Charlie Brown Christmas. Throw me a comment, give me a like, and subscribe. And with that, bye for now. Take care, peace out, and cut.